I have some lithium floating on some mineral oil, and the oil here is to protect the lithium from the air. But even so, there's a very black crust on the surface of the lithium. And this is actually lithium nitride. So the lithium actually reacts with nitrogen gas. If I cut it, and it's sort of rather hard to cut, but I can cut it with a knife here. There we are, it's pretty hard. And you see that initially it's very, very shiny. Well, this shiny surface of the lithium will eventually tarnish and go black. In fact, it's beginning to change already. And this is as it's reacting with the gases in the air. So let's see if we can get this lithium to react with the gases in the air. I'm going to heat up some lithium. So let's take the little piece here. Okay, and I'm going to heat it in the flame here. And if we have the lights down, please. Now you may see the crimson colour of the lithium. There's just a little bit there around the flame. So that, remember, the crimson colour is unique to lithium there, this exact shade of crimson. But now the lithium is, there we are, it's burning in the air, in the reacting with the air, and it can burn, combines with either the nitrogen or the oxygen of the air.